it's Chanel from Pretty Hair is Fun, and I've got my number two helper here today to help me do an awesome hairstyle for this week's tutorial. It's called a coronet ponytail, and we're excited to show you how to do it, right? Okay, let's get started. Okay, to begin this ponytail, I have put her hair just a mid-level ponytail, and I just put something up here just to make it cute in the front. And her hair is very wet. There is knots in this ponytail. In this style, so I like to do it with wet hair. And then you can also use pomade or hair wax on her ponytail, which I'm gonna get a little bit. And I'm just gonna do it down the outsides. And this will just help control a little bit of the flyaways. So to begin, you just wanna grab a section on one side. It doesn't matter, whatever is comfortable for you. And you're going to split this into two pieces. And you're just going to begin a knot chain that's going to travel around the ponytail. So what I'm doing is I'm taking my front piece, and that's going to go under. And then I'm just going to tie one knot, pull it tight on this side. And then I'm going to wrap it underneath and behind, pull my other piece in front. I'm going to take my front piece, put it under, and wrap it over and tie another knot, like so. You don't want this super tight, because what you're going to do is it's going to travel down the ponytail, and you want it to be angled every time. So knot that side, pull it behind, and comb as you go. Kind of keep those pieces looking a little more smooth. Front piece underneath, tie your knot. Now, what you want to do is this piece is going to start getting thinner. So what I'm going to do on my next one, is depending on your hair, you'll have to adjust as you go. But I'm going to start adding in pieces from the ponytail. So I'm going to take it close to this part, this front piece. And add it in, not a ton, because you want these pieces to stay relatively the same thickness. And then just continue. So I'll put my front piece underneath to tie the knot, flip it up through, tie it on that side. Here to the bottom. So I'm going to see if I can do one more knot. It's getting a little tricky down here. One more. I'll take an elastic and tie that off. Okay, so we're all done, and you can see how this looks kind of like a net down her hair. This is why we called it the coronet, because it reminded me of how, like in Renaissance times, girls would have those nets over the back of their hair. So it's so easy and so pretty. We'll give you the front view, their cute little French braid up top, and then the back again. So we're all done with this week's tutorial. Thanks for watching, and make sure to find us on Instagram. We're at Pretty Hair is Fun, and we're on Pinterest under Chanel's Hair. And we're on Facebook too, so find us there under Pretty Hair is Fun. And go ahead and give us a like or share our video if you love it. And we'll see you next week. Bye.